And we're on Madagascar, and I joined late because I didn't see the alert. And I don't have my sword. I have a paladin blade. But it's... Ah! Rah! Give me a shield. Go away. I'm doing stuff on automatic pilot. Oh, Mel's asking for me. Thank you. Oh, thank you. I got my brick as well. Is there anything else in
here? You know what I forgot to do?
No.
Start recording. Oh, hello.
GG.
Oh, what's up, Rat? Alright, I won't hit one of those.
So this is Madagascar.
Alright, sorry, just guys, look up, because me and Rat aren't joining us for the recording, because Wee's busy with something, and Rat's keeping him company, but...
Oh, yeah, I see that.
Look up.
Don't say anything out loud.
No, yeah, don't say anything out loud, but they now have a little extra company. Oh, dear.
Splut. Is that what you meant? Apparently not.
Mel is really confused.
I looked up. I saw Tekka fall to his doom.
Oh, right, no, I mean, look up in Mumble. They've got extra company. I wonder if... Oh, I tell you what, I'm going to try this. Layer over the server texture pack. Because if so, oh, okay.
You want the fancy texture pack?
I'm making. Yeah, we're playing super pretty.
Okay.
Now we are. Who found that texture pack?
It was we.
All right. I really am surprised how much I like it. Because you know me and texture packs.
I know. I have the same thing. I really try. I kind of want to play with texture packs, and I try them, and then I hate them, and I don't want to do it ever again. And then I try again. This one is actually, I can live with it.
I mean, there are a few textures, because like that, we kept going around going, "Ooh, this is really nice. Ooh, this is really nice." Shame about the whatever it was.
But still, we haven't switched it off yet. So that tells something about it. Yeah, this looks nice.
It seems to layer over the top, because the DVC, the stuff that's supposed to be there is there.
Yeah, the pistons are kind of...
No, they're sort of working, but they're a little bit...
Weird, yeah. Anyway, I started talking about this map, because people don't know that this is the first map ever.
That's right.
It's funny, because I always think of the valley one.
River,
that's it.
Yeah, River was made for testing later because this proved to be unplayable. So we fixed it multiple times before it actually got fixed.
I don't know who that was. Thank you first.
Where is the oil on this map? See, the
there
fact that I have never dwarfed on it.
On the left.
I remember there being one oil in the quarry. I'm going to the quarry.
Oh, there's a little patch of oil just here. Oh, Mills found it.
Yeah, the fact... And this is the map we had the longest in SvZ. I've never been able to play dwarf on it.
It really is odd, isn't it?
It just RNG hates me. I'm hoping, nudge nudge, this time will be different.
Don't make me quote that Monty Python sketch.
Yeah, it is.
It's like... Right, I'll wait until someone like walks away and you'll see how funny it is. Because they've got this kind of dainty little... See how this around their shoulders? It's a bit like diamond lace. around their shoulders. I mean, it's got a piece of colour and shape and stuff, but... Oh, no, still can't see someone's... I need someone's back.
I'm pretty convinced.
Right, I will look at Sam's back. See? It's like... I don't know what it's like. It's like... It's only slightly wrapped around you and all your...
You can be stabbed
you're
in the back easily.
Not wearing very many clothes here, is me. Without her armor, she's not much on from behind.
Well,
there, but look, there's someone
a
bit more respectable. There's Cheese Guy. He's wearing a suit. But see, you can just... There's just... It's as if they've sort of... Just they didn't have enough diamonds to finish it, so they've just wrapped it around the edge. It's really... Hello. Why are you you're not wearing any pants whatsoever? Right, what do I need to do? I need to do the magical brick.
Thank you. I just wanted some mortar because I don't have much. This is weird. I never played DBZ with texture packs. Like this. I mean, I have with Faithful, but that's basically the same.
Yeah, but you have played with shaders, which is a little
bit crazier. Super secret settings. Yeah, okay. Mm-hmm. Well, that's different. The hotbar is unchanged. It's just the rest of the screen is messed up. And I have different items look different, and I will be confused.
We go.
Is all the gold? Oh no, there's not. There's some gold here.
Glitched. Right. Let's build up this wall a bit, shall we? I was going to say, so who's dead? But of course, nobody's actually dead yet. So.
Taco is.
What? We have some holes here in the quarry, I just realized. Yeah, we've been changing this map so many times and it's still. Well. Patched up, I suppose.
Well, that's the thing. Ship I mean, from the lobby here. The first one you do, even if you have a really good, nice concept, the first map you build is likely not to be right.
Yes. Like our mob, there's this mob spawn pasted from like the DBZ mob spawn.
Mm.
The original mob spawn was way out there. Oh, you can actually barely see it in the graveyard. And it was such a big walk, and there was a river here, and there was just people were walking, getting shot. Walking, getting shot. It was so horrible.
Yep.
And then even after that, this hill was much bigger, the one that the city's on, so climbing, shot. Then we made the hill a little lower, and then, there was so much tweaking on this map.
The wall in front of you.
Okay, so I haven't figured out where the... Oh, here's the armory. Okay. I found the bakery, but not the armory.
Oh, yeah! Is the bakery now functional?
I think it might be, yeah. Cake.
I've lost myself. There it is.
All these folk that play on using the trackpad are blooming amazing. Because we use the same. I might have a mouse now. He did mention the word mouse earlier. Whoop. What? Whoop. Oh, why he throw
this? Oh, that's my karma. Forgot. And it's getting nighttime now, so. Ooh.
Oh, but now what am I going to do? Because I need. Right, where are you, Fall?
Hi, I'm by the horse.
I don't know where the horse is. Where's the horse?
I'm by the shrine. Why? Are you plaguing again?
No, but Ewok gave me his sword, so I need to give Finch to someone else so that he gets, you know...
Well, I have my... Grand Paladin is there.
Oh, that's right! Well, maybe you could pass yours on to someone else. It's me. She probably hasn't had...
Dude, go away. I'm making armor here. You're not gonna kill me anyway. What sword does Ewok have?
He has something called something or other.
Something what?
Oh, it's maybe the... Is it the Lord of the Unbred? No, the other one. Anyway, what? Someone needs to take Finch. Millicent, talk.
Hello.
Take Finch. Kill things.
Okay, thank you. I have... some mortar.
Thank you. That it's actually right. is helpful.
Yay!
Right. I'm not dead.
Are monsters released?
I think they were, yes.
Oh yeah. Creeper just fell to its doom.
There we go. I see this is not quite finished. Oh, I hear something bad. I hear something bad.
What? Well, now...
It was that way that you hear a creeper and you decide running is probably safer than thinking about where it is and can you kill it.
What, you mean like what I should have done in the last game?
Yes.
Yeah. I'm okay when I see stuff coming, but my reflexes are not the best, so... Ah! Ah! Yeah. That.
Hello.
Hi.
What just happened?
A creeper.
Alder just landed.
I know, I just landed.
Alder just landed.
Landed in front of Bill's face. Oh, why is this creeper? It wasn't super, it was an ordinary one.
What the hell is this? Oh, I forgot that creepers are retextured.
Alright.
They are not green anymore.
Are you using the same?
Yeah.
You're using it too, okay. Yeah, that could be interesting.
I just killed Creeper Toby using this as cake. I don't know if I want to play DBZ with this because the sneaky creepers that look like dirt will gonna kill me.
Goodness.
Do you see them?
I don't know.
There's one coming right here.
Where are you? Oh, okay.
Spider King heading
to the shrine. In which direction?
Yeah.
Oh, it's on the shrine.
From very close to the shrine.
Oh, he's dead.
Yep.
Oh, the wall
there
looks
is
so
a
nice.
Creeper. What?
The wall just looks so nice.
Yeah, with the stone brick?
Yeah, I really, really like that.
And this wood is so nice too.
Yeah! I hear it again.
Yeah, but I apparently shot him using Dwarven Shield. Now, whenever Toby explodes, it's killing him, so I'm just gonna stand around holding cake. And then, incoming, Toby got killed by cake. Oh. There's Wii here. I'm gonna switch off from my cake, so I'm punching with my cake.
So far, now that my leg's laid up, I have got significantly fewer shots landing than in the last game, when I was really laggy.
Yeah, there it is. Toby got killed by useless cake. I can switch now. Oh, there's wolves.
Yeah, Ewok's sword is... nagling. Which I'd be
interested
with.
Nice. Whoever shot that.
Wii is just immortal here.
I know. Can you die, Wii? Let me kill you. Please.
Aww. Spider and wolf on the wall.
Oh, yeah.
There's a spider behind the tower as well. Not a spider, a wolf.
Oh! Got a proc. It's been a while since that.
Whoa, I just saw wolf fly across the sky and disappear at random distance. Hello, Mel.
That was the wolf that I was.
Yeah,
because
I was like watching you and then it went ping! Alright, that's who it was, Sparky.
I want to go on top of the tower, but I know I'm going to die if I go up there.
You flew
that's
through
the problem.
Sky.
Is there wolves on
the wall.
Oh! Yeah, if there's Toby Wolf, I don't want to be on the tower. It's a recipe for a bad time. There's a wolf.
Yeah, oh, there
I
is.
I missed him. What?
Oh, dudes.
Oh, wow. So many wolves are behind the buildings here.
That sounds a bit supery.
Oh, wolf hiding. Hey. Oh, think people are getting kicked, hopefully. One guy. Was he spamming too? No, he wasn't. Well.
Taka got someone. So
okay.
What is the spam?
Oh, there we go.
I sent him a message before.
Yeah, I was typing, but I just... typing was kind of stupid because it would be lost in the chat.
Did you ever see the signature that Tom got?
The signature that Tom got?
Yeah, he got... when we were at the Mindcrack party, he went to... he walked up to Wes Wilson with a postcard and asked him to sign it with Obi.
I saw it, but I remember thinking that it existed. That was beautiful.
Yeah.
Is this we on the shrine? Oh! It's killed somebody!
Got it! This isn't working.
What's up there, Mel?
There's a fury zombie just behind the wall.
Hey!
But it's okay, because Dave's coming.
There's a wolf frozen midair.
Okay.
Yep, I got him. That was Toby.
I just saw the puff of smoke.
Oh, there's another wolf coming in from the right. Saw him for a second there.
You interrupt there.
Golem somewhere.
Romantic.
Golem? Oh no. Old Toby's gone.
It's Ender Dragon.
What is this thing?
I don't know who else is. I assume there's
another. I destroyed a block and now. Now numbers are Bobby are having a romantic dinner.
Aww. Creeper heading for throne. Oh. It's behind whoever that is. It isn't anymore. I think it's time to patch this wall up a bit, considering it's got a staircase in it.
Oh. Oh, they just got a special of some sort, I think. I was fighting a zombie and it disappeared. We is just really focused on this shrine.
Who'd have thought it?
Ooh. Oh, baby zombie. Don't you love those?
Oh, it's Tom. Of course it's Tom.
He's
become a baby zombie addict.
It's funny, wasn't he talking about removing them or something like that?
He's done something to them, I can't remember what.
Made them two shot instead of three shot? Because Copy lied to him that they are more tough, but they were.
That did not work.
That's where.
Oh, that's.
Oh.
There we go.
Oh. Okay.
Yeah, I mortar gun. How did you make this? But... There we go.
Oh, more digging zombies.
Woohoo! Beat them!
And wolves, actually. So it's more, well, bigger news, I suppose.
Technically bigger, yeah, but it doesn't mean it's more important. Just because digging zombies are little.
Well, the spider just spoiled the dinner. Well, I suppose it's daytime now, so it's dinner with a breakfast.
Hold the shrine.
Oh, I forgot about the cave. Kinda wanna go see what's in the cave. Somebody's in the cave.
Ewok's in the cave.
Oi. Oh, Ewok's in the cave. There's two people in the cave.
Somebody tell me though, how did you get up there?
Ah.
Well, there's this many people, ow, but they all let rats through. Oh, she's dead.
I was typing politely and got exploded. Oh no, the creeper took his cake!
Supers. Now it's the time for long flanks and much death.
I killed anything with a sword.
Do you want to watch out the left, the far left?
Super in the riverbed and darkness.
Oh, I don't know what super creepers look like even.
Well, I assume they would still look like creepers, but.
But sparkly.
But the weird kind. Yeah.
There's a wolf sneaking here.
What?
Oh, I almost killed him as well. It was very sneaky.
Careful, Mel. I hear those.
Yeah. I heard torches, noises. And I wasn't sure if they were being broken or placed, so I just had a panic going around.
Right flank seems to be super creeper free.
There is super creeper down, my armor actually, for a bit. Possibly behind that hill.
That hill is a very vague. Oh, I hear saying, "Ooh!"
Yeah.
That was a regular creeper, but I flew across the entire town.
I'm getting under a roof.
Where are you, Will? Oh, there you are.
Hi.
Hi. Which direction?
Oh, I've lost it now. That sounds deep.
I just came in here to...
There's one on the shrine.
Oh, wow. Everybody just left.
There you go, two.
Oh.
Three.
Whoa.
Oh, it's three.
Yep. Where did he come from?
So yeah, the right side was not safe. the right side was definitely not clear.
I left to go see the left side. And everybody died. Apparently nobody can watch their back. Oh, that's a creeper.
Thank you, Mel. What's going on with my mortar? Put that one there. Right, okay.
I'm beginning to suspect that super creepers are invisible for me. Which might be an issue. Oh, there's a super. Okay, I see a super creeper. Never mind. He's coming for the shrine.
Okay.
Oh, no, he's coming for me. Got him. Jesus Christ.
Okay.
Here we go. Oh, dark in the spot.
Did I just see a zombie in the armory? No. I'm just great.
Let me kill that thing. 1.
Oh. Oh.
Wolf on the tower. The lapis tower.
Oh, zombies coming from the right. Two of them. Gonna be coming from behind.
Okay, castles up here.
No, maybe not.
Whee! That was a long shot. I liked that.
Oh, there was a zombie somewhere, but I got into Alder's face. Okay, there's more wolves. There's a golem behind the shrine. Golem.
Oh my goodness!
Alder,
oh my goodness!
Golem.
Look at it.
Two golems.
Oh yeah.
It looks amazing and horrific. Ah! Hey!
What? Who just shot that zombie? Well, I know who, Bobby.
It wasn't me, because I haven't heard any dings in ages. I'm just...
Oh, there's a wolf here too.
What a creeper.
Wolf on a creeper?
That's
no,
what I
heard. No, and a creeper. Ah! No! That rat! No! Ah! Oh dear, I'm not having a great moment here. Hang on.
Oh wow, is this... Oh nice!
I don't think I've killed anything in this entire game.
No, where the golem is. Oh, there's a wolf.
Oh dear. Did anyone deal with golems? No?
I think one got procced.
Ah! No! Bad dog!
Uh-oh, that's a lot of super creepers.
Cool. I don't like the sound of that. I'm running away. Okay.
There's one heading for shrine.
Hey!
Hello!
Finally!
I just crashed.
Super on shrine. Right.
Oh! Ah! Oh yeah! Bye bye me!
Oh, did you fly?
Oh, GG.
Oh, I thought for a second I landed on one of the roofs. Yeah. Oh my goodness. I killed a creeper like a second before.
Oh no. Ogre High Lord is having a bath.
Ooh, these look nice.
I wanna
oh, and now,
spleef him.
Who's that? Curvatus. I got, and now I keep killing him glitch.
Oh yeah.
Cool, there's a super here in the riverbed behind one of the little islandy hill things.
Which side? Left side, right side?
Centre right is gone, he's dead.
Okay.
There's a regular pick creeper punching grass on the other side of the river.
Well, let him do it.
I know. I thought I'd be useful and give you.
There's a super coming behind.
Behind where?
Behind right side. There's three people on it. I think he's gonna be dead now. Yeah.
Good.
Oh, drat it, that's not good at all.
We're losing people, but we're not losing this shrine. This is going to be... Like, this shrine's going to fall and there's going to be 8 remaining and there's going to be a massacre inside.
Spider King coming left. Oh, Spiderling, sorry.
Yeah, I see them. I'm trying to shoot them, but it's hard because they're jumping up and down.
Like annoying little spider kings or lings again.
Kings and lings.
Kingling.
I hear a creep. Oh, there he is.
I tried to shoot it and the ling jumped in my face. So the spiderling took the arrow for the creeper.
Oh no. Go away, spider. Oh, shrine is kind of empty. And there's a zombie in it, probably we. No, that's rat.
I just shot 3 times at a stationary spider and missed every single shot.
More supers.
Who even was that? Haven't seen that in ages, actually.
What, someone complaining that someone's got killer aura?
Oh, what a pretty creeper. He's a snow creeper. Toby the snow creeper.
People holding the ship.
No, it was...
Oh, somebody just flew. Ass flash. And this side seems empty. There's people on the ship, so maybe they will look at what's happening. Or they will all die. Is there somebody in the cave? Oh, there's nobody in the cave. So...
digging zombie coming in, right?
Just looking at the cave to see if there's any super creepers.
There's
no super creepers.
Oh dear!
Oh! Was that you?
There's a super creeper near the shrine.
Oh yeah, no.
I landed on the roof and it didn't help.
Oh no, oh no.
Yeah, I think the only way the roof's gonna save you is if you land on the keep.
Or the tower, maybe.
Maybe the tower, yeah.
Well, that's what we need.
Because I did think I might make it then, and obviously I did not.
Oh.
Well, it's just me and Weep on the shrine now. Oh, Faz is here as well.
I forgot that we can't dig glowstone.
I told you there's going to be 8 remaining. There's 10 now, so we just need the 2.
I'll do my best.
What is wrong here? This guy is behaving weird. Is he a distraction of some sort?
Oh, someone is invisible for me here.
There's 9 now. GG come.
Are you sure? Because I just saw a zombie doing weird things just for fun, as if he was attacking an invisible person.
No, there's someone breaking blocks in front of me and there's nobody there.
Oh, maybe that's Tom.
I was about to say, blame Tom.
Heading back in anyway.
Oh, creepers, sneaky creepers. Oh, multiple sneaky creepers.
It was.
Oh my god, that's super.
Ewok missed me about 3 or 4 times. I was kind of hoping I'd get away with it.
Is somebody escaping from zombies here? Oh, double O. Oh, super low. I think I'm gonna fall back now. I'm having issues here.
Oh, I cannot hit this guy. No, because it's a bot. I mean, that's...
Okay, bye.
No, stay!
I know, it's pretty lovely out here this time of year. Ooh, the inner portal frames are nice. That was another one that collapsed instead of exploding.
Ooh. Ooh, the lapis blocks.
I heard the boom. Yeah, I nearly walked into it.
I just... I think Ewok dropped his bow. Hey, Ewok. Bow.
Spammo's claiming the castle for some reason.
What?
I'm never going to get to be a spider king again.
Oh, go away, Spider King. Going to kill you. Yeah.
Okay.
Oh, there you go. I'm going to be dead now. Oh wow, that was just 3 deaths.
Yo. I was busy, Cass. Come on.
Oh, GG.
Oh, man. Only 4 left.
Can
okay.
you go away?
Whoa.
You stupid Zach. I'm dead.
GG.
Oh, this time you were. This time it was real.
Where is that person? Is he outside?
Oh, the library! Look at the library with all the pretty books! Oh wow, that floor does not look so healthy anymore.
I didn't get to look at it. Hey, I still have my mana as a creeper. It's regenning. Oh, the final shrine's gonna go. No, I wanna see the library before it goes.
Oh, Kaz has got a good drop.
Oh, yeah. Yeah.
Oh, wow.
And I managed to look at the library. GG, everybody.
Oh, dear.
GG.